Much of the destruction from hurricanes comes from the storm surge, but that's difficult to predict. Advancements in storm surge forecasting could come with better information about the ocean floor.
Hurricane winds aren't the only thing that influences storm surge. Katrina was a Cat 3 when it made landfall in Louisiana, but it had a 28-foot storm surge. The National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration provided this map showing the inundation of a surge of 23 feet. NOAA estimates that in the Gulf and East Coast coastal communities, a surge of 23 feet can inundate 67% of interstates, almost half of all railroad tracks, 29 airports, and virtually all ports in the Gulf Coast area.
The topography of the ocean bottom is a boundary condition for the models that are doing storm surge, because essentially if there's any type of change in the slope or if there are features on the bottom of the ocean, as that storm comes ashore and pushes the water, those features or that slope can really change how the water moves.
But only 35% of the United States' more than 95,000 miles of coastal waters have been mapped with modern methods. Now, uncrewed surface vehicles called sail drones are being used to map the ocean floor accurately and less expensive using high-tech sonar equipment.
The sail drone is a unique wind-propelled vehicle that is a very long endurance vehicle. So traditionally, surveys are done with a typical ship that goes out, has a lot of people on board, has a lot of diesel fuel that it's burning. With a sail drone, you don't have the people. You're using the wind for propulsion, and really that makes us very environmentally friendly and gives us a very long endurance to stay out and reach the farthest parts of the ocean, and that allows us to map down to over 7,000 meters deep, so over 23,000 feet beneath the surface. And the way that works, sonar in general, is sound into the ocean. The sound travels, it hits the bottom of the ocean, and then it comes back and we receive it. And that time difference, by taking into account the speed of sound in water, that allows us to determine the depth of the water underneath of the sailboat.
Accurate ocean mapping can also help in navigation and managing natural resources, but there are hopes now that it could help save lives with better storm surge forecasts.